The chest is the most overrated muscle for an aesthetic physique because it's a small muscle and isn't even the biggest pressing muscle, with the shoulders being larger. The chest doesn't add much to the B-taper physique, while the shoulders do. This is why on my push day, I hit shoulders first, then chest, because the shoulders are a bigger and more important muscle.